treating a buildup of fluid in her brain. A former Houston police officer who survived a gunshot to the head had this to say about Giffords.
The main thing is to fight like hell. Just hey, don't puppies. Give up. As long as she's fighting, the war's not over.
For now, Giffords remains in intensive care where she's undergoing 3 hours of rehab every day.
Some of the heroes from the Arizona shootings will be special guests when the president delivers his